Thank you. Serenity, God is good
and all the time.
Ya subí ya saber.
Se
te te. Fellow Bishop, I take this golden opportunity in a very special way and with a lot of humility to welcome you to Asubi, a place you call a home, a place where you first worked as a priest. Can we clap for the bishop? Romar, when we were working with Chimakawono, in the Romar Majasubinigo, Nyana Newangi, and then I look at Jubilumos, Jomakokombe, Jotango Bendikutenoa, and with all our principles, to give your sister one, Karien, Chalokoge, Jogo Moikoredi Polo. We thank everyone and we really appreciate your support and we also welcome you in a very special way so that as our Father, whom we love so dearly, you may celebrate for us and with us this Holy Eucharist. Karibu Baba Askofu.
Dear brothers and sisters, the father in church and the priest present, the deacon, the mother general of the FSJ and the counselors of the sisters present, Nitendwa Mag School, Nitendwa Mag Siasa, Wabunge Mag National, the Mag County, Wamor Koduni Chimakawono, or the Nyasai Mosechakawaka. Mondoke Chunya Malomo and Lem Ken Madwara Yorno, Market of Pin Bedema Berkeley. Today we want to ask God, while we thank him for all his gifts, that we may be people of God, people of faith, people who practice charity by their way of life. May Almighty God bless each and everyone. You will talk about the Lina Sail is only long, while not the Kendo Kudre or Parmari to a junior. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done and what I have faced to do. Through my faults, through my most great faults. Therefore I ask, Blessed Mary Ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, who pray for me to the Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Thank you. God, through the yearly observances of Holy Lent, that we may grow in understanding of the riches hidden in Christ, and by what we conduct pursue their effect. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
Amen. Ekro abeduru kiny mondo wawinj wach Nyasaye ma idwa somnwa kaendi. Kwa utulivu, tuwe tayari kusikiliza neno lake Mwenyezi Mungu.
First reading, a reading from the book of Genesis. God said to Noah and to his sons with him, "Behold, I establish my covenant with you and your descendants after you, and with every living creature that is with you, the birds, the cattle, and every beast of the earth with you, as many as came out of the ark. I establish my covenant with you, that never again shall all flesh be cut off by the waters of a flood, and never again shall there be a flood to destroy the earth." And God said, "This is the sign of the covenant, which I make between me and you, and every living creature that is with you, for all future generations. I set my bow in the cloud, and it shall be a sign of the covenant between me and the earth. When I bring clouds over the earth, and the bow is seen in the clouds, I will remember my covenant which is between me and you, and every living creature of all flesh. And the water shall never again become a flood to destroy all flesh."
Nyasaye nomedo wacho ni Noa yawuote niya, "Koro atimo kodu singruok kaachiel gi nyikwau kod gik mangima duto man kodu bende. Kaka winy gi jamni gi lee kod gimoro amora mosewuok e iye. Singruok ma atimo kodu ema: onge chieng' moro kendo ma pi nokethie piny gi gik mangima mantie." Eka Nyasaye nowacho kendo niya, "Koro aketo lihudu mara e boche polo mondo obed ranyisi mar singruok ma asetimo kodu kaachiel gi gik moko duto mangima. Enobed ranyisi mar singruok ma asetimo ni piny duto. Kinde moro amora ma amiyoe piny odudo mi lihudu ochung' e boche polo, to anapar singruok masetimo kodu kaachiel gi lee duto ni pi ok nochak oketh gik mangima duto." Wach Nyasaye.
Kristo wuon notho dichiel kendo mogik nikech richo. Kata obedo ni ne en ng'ama kare kamano, to ne otho ne joma ni ok kare mondo oterwa ir Nyasaye. Ne oneg ringre, to Nyasaye nomiyo chunye obedo mangima. Kendo kuom chuny, nodhi molando wach ni chuny joma ne nie twech. Mago e chuny mag joma nodagi winjo wach Nyasaye, kane pod Nyasaye rito mos e kinde mane Noa pondo e yie. Yieno noreso joma nok maromo aboro e pi. Pigno ne en ranyisi mar batiso makoro reso usana. Batiso ok en golo chilo kuom ringruok, to en singruok motim gi Nyasaye gi chuny maler. Oreso nikech chier mar Yesu Kristo ma osedhi e polo mi obet e bat makorachwich mar Nyasaye kuma enie gi loch kuom malaika duto. Gi ruodhi mag polo duto kendo kuom teko duto. Wach Nyasaye. Kindly arise for the gospel acclamation.
Christ. Glory and praise to you, O Christ. Man shall not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds from the mouth of God. Gikanyo no, roho nogolo Yesu motero e thim. Kumale kodondiegi nitie. Nobet kuno kuom ndalo piero ang'wen. Ka Satan teme. To malaika emane tione kuno. Kane osemak Johana moter e twech, Yesu nodhi Galili mi olando wach maber mar Nyasaye. Kowacho niya, kinde osechopo, loch Nyasaye chiegni. Lokre uru uwe richo uye kuom wach maber. At that time, the Spirit drove Jesus out into the wilderness. And he was in the wilderness 40 days, tempted by Satan. And he was with the wild beasts, and the angels ministered to him. Now, after John was arrested, Jesus came into Galilee, preaching the gospel of God, and saying, "The time is fulfilled, and the kingdom of God is at hand. Repent and believe in the gospel." Watch my bear, my road, why Jesus Christus.
Christus, my
seeing such a big crowd sitting here in the Subi, I can't help thinking of the past. chien kuno ae. Ne pop se gan chien kono. Ni jok mane wa chapo ni mane. And the classmates na kamar primary. Mako kuara na para ni Kristofo gede. Kristofo gede je mana cok primary cok meri. Kan gua biru lagi tian dua kong ade kiri ka. Wan ki fada. Kristofo sanggo gede. Pada di sebuah nusi. Buat meja mati lho. Demi jauh kasih gana nubur. Eh, nyata wajah bersubika. Eh, wadah kijau mengi, mengi. Ane nama kita doyu, kita kwele. Eh, gingin, gingin. Jepun wajah apa? Eh, nyata jepun ini wajah apa kada kaya. Wun, pada tinggal di madu. Eh, ini kau kini berapa? Ini dia pun dimana? Mana? Headmaster sudah mix dah. Oh ya, this story goes far. It goes far. Ada yang tu berbeda mama dengan father. Ini kan dia baca kuat-kuat kadang ia. Tu dia mahu kene ni. Eh, nyak nyoro. Koroka ada buka Australia. To. Kaja binyocha wani giji matimata. Koro jamoka winyo nige gosi medalaku. Ni janyol gikono gine. Wadu harwaku bisho. Wadu wako ni. Koro jiru mos wande podwa goni uriti kani. Nyara moro majaber manyocha. Ayudo kakaru siyip fada lesu gini manganyi luang ni mas. Joka jaber. Jok aja ber, angin di gini yo ganda kakuso, gini karkanya. Ah, very good, very good. Om yo, this story goes far. Sama orang kadua wajah story ni, tau ni no kan inga among mana dulu. Tubi, jangan nyambari mana no kanya jakwaya. Eh, ane di kanyir gawacom. Eh, ane di jol jatuh umbenika. Iwero nasere ni ti magi joka tiwang oducu. Gimun ya wacu wacu marmong o telu ni ni kau pukaca. Eh, you miss it. You miss your language. Eh, the closest you come is English. Tomokone wasamu mesake kita liano. Watch Malicha, and I'm your kiki kato kiri gomani, you watch though, Governor Machon Mar Nairobi City, Kedung Kidero, no challenge any, watch another country song of me, Sagida Faja. According to Surisa, to a bello. Niko no umo dao yu barakoa, kora koni ni elane barakoa, mandi nyari ya maten, niko wanjo ni no bell. Mara inyagi mweshimiwa mjumbe maka. Mara inyagi jatuang tieno kambo. Na uguto kwa higini mangenye. So, it is a story. Sometimes I wish just to narrate and talk about in the Luo. Kana wachako kati jine netek. To ne meet. Netek to timarade. Eh, netek to meet. Eh. Kukunde moko na wapunju kunju moko. Kunju moko na jamoko samore na wakuwinji melungu. Iwacho ni father ni. Father ni yata tangomi yoti mungi kumukumu kugure. Rovesho. Ataro. Samore ni wadhiya kanisa wame jaber. Kanisa mahambol. Kanisa malu. Kanisa muti muguru. Kwa se samomisa maber. Kuri kidu watiri mail. Mail. Iteri watu maber mandukuru padidi chieme watu mangoa. Maber, ni kwa kanisa ni raj. Kaka ukunyak chieme kwa padidi yukti mangoa. Nadagi nakundi. Okunyak somo mesa. Kanisa. Mwagole liso amari Yesu Kristo.
Nito kai to koro rach mo konya timo ngo. No konya chim wacho ni kanisa ma rach ne mo timo ngo. E mo chim yo kacha ko wuth na timo bor na timo ngo. Ati chim e wat ma ber. Eh? Ji no dagi ma jomoko no kecho koda chieng mo mia we chimo kamoro. Dano kecho, dano kecho. Ako ni dayo no riti. Dani, eh, wapiro nenore. Okuna nimi onge kumocha kwa nenore ne. In kuro biya biya okocha kwa tima ngo. Akundi dani wapiro nenore. Okadua luongo nyinge. Kanisa na sani, eh, odino, odidaye no brother uokie. Brother nitie. Kede senta na gingi padri. E buwa sumbi waka. Ni kwap Nyasaye dwaro ni kik wadagi udi mabeyo to Nyasaye dwaro timo nade wajwango gima ne opuonjo ndalo no aparo ni gima ng'eny duogo nene ang'e ni kata kanisa machalo nyukuge ang'e ni tinde kanisa mabeyo dengu nyawawa numiye nying Kristo nang'o St. John dengu kanisa ko ang'e ni tinde beyo te moko pa Diyos omi misa to kanyo watimo ang'o Koso, omiyo story mandala cha, story mane tek to timarango? Mid. Tek to mid. And today we are here, dear friends, mando wadwok niya sa irokamano. Irokamano, kung mabeyo kendo madongo matimano, kung niya sa igolo mabur. Niya sa igolo mabur. Machalo Philip, yakuna niya nga. Ma, Philip, nipo ka na ini umudong ibarakoa. Philip, thank you. Irukamano. So, Nyasaye timo mang'o? Madongo mabeyo. Ng'ama nong'eyo ni kare bishop nyalo wuok mane ang'owa? E dierwa ka. Nobody knew. Kare bishop nyalo matimo ang'owa? Wuok e dierwa ka. Ka jo Kristo timo ang'o? Jo Kristo konye, rite, tae, mondo timo ang'o? Mondo bede tich padri maber. That is how God molds us. God molds us and fashions us. Not in the way we want, but in the way that he wants and likes us to be. And we must humble ourselves. Tujinyenyekeze mbele ya Mungu. Ili yeye mwenyewe atuunde jinsi anavyopenda. Nyasaye maloswa iyo mwenye wun mohero kendo motoharo. Kwa ndindi watima ngo, waiye. That is why the motto of serenity is opportune. So that we are able to say with the great prayer of our Father, wuno mwenye polo, nyingi mwendo miluor, dwaro nete mwenye, atimre. So that in the serenity, we are able to say, Lord, give me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change. Nikopangoa, nitie manyalo loso, nitie manyalo loko. Mangoa, magpum mawun. So magpum ngato, kanyal ti mangoa, o kanyal. It's not within my power. So in the serenity, we are praying the great prayer of our Father. Imodo Nyasaye omiwa dembruok mar ng'eyo ang'o madwaro ne. Mondo madwaro ne kik watimre nade? Kik wachandrego. So that we take it as the Lord wills and as He wants and as He designs. For us, for His church, and for the world. To, mondo miwa teko ang'o chir mar loko mago mwanyalo because kita makawuno mano ni ang'o ni teko na kanya sa timango o miya nema mano na nyalo loko marito kanyalo to mara na timara nade anyalo mara ta nyalo ni kuwapo ka nende glass nungye wachi glass wachi glass o kungi glass chupa wachi chupa ki glass ukiya wachi chupa ki glass If I had that as my problem, it is within my power to be able to say, I want to change. I want to make a difference. I want to make a turnabout. mana nyalo kanya sao timango kanya sao miya teko kanya sao miya chir kanya sao miya nema mana mamiyo sani bende wadiye ndalo mag tweyo ndalo mag lent a season of conversion, a season of transformation, a season of turnabout. Ne kwa mane ranyisi mwaneno kumrudha Jesus Christus. Kwa withdraw, kwa dhiye desert, mwanda tima ngwa, mwondo otuonri chiemo, osandringre, kendo mwondo lame. That is why the gospel is calling on us today that Jesus withdrew into the desert. He was God, but he had to prepare for his public ministry. That is why we must also mortify our bodies, discipline our bodies, because that is within our power. Mano taniye teko na, mano taniye teko ni, inyalo timango, inyalo decide. Ni chakre kawono, okombe glass, ni chupa. I want to make a difference. No, that is why that prayer of serenity is opportune, is proper, is in time, calling on us to be able to understand the will of God. Because we have seen the many things that God has worked in our midst, his wonders. Dear friends, wawinjo kaka, wachno, imedo niswa, kendo imedo lernwa, gipetru. Kawacha ni, okan lukrok maringrok kende. Then lukrok barangoa, marichun and our conscience. So that we are able to say, I want to make a difference. You wait to my mamiyo, it gives us joy, it gives us hope. Kaya ndalwani eikwagi, wanyalo chokore, bendegi jotendwa magupin, mwale manigi pila pila, in every Catholic gathering, liturgical celebration. Wale muno kakaja dongo magping, mando tima ngo, mando ulos magping, ubed maber. Because when you have traveled like our set of leaders of today, you wonder why the things that you see in the first world are not happening in your own home. And sometimes it's because we have killed our conscience. We have failed to respond to the call of God. Luong mari nyasaye, ni mwando wabit, yok mabeyo. Kok nyasaye uk luongwa, ne luok rok mari ngrokende, luongwa ne luok rok mari chun and conscience. How do I feel? How do I feel when what is meant for a community is going to an individual? And without my conscience disturbing me. One Christian or Catholic, this is a season to be able to make a difference by our self-mortification, the discipline of the body, so that we may die to the world and live to God. This is our call. This thanksgiving. Thanksgiving to God, but also a call to make a difference for our own individual life, as well as the life of the community and the society at large. We need to wait for the community to come out and pray for their needs. And God is calling on us to be able to accompany that good work with good deeds, so that our lives are different. You wait to what? Wakwa nyasai kuhuna ni kuwago hilo. Kamano, gimisa matakatifu, manyasai kuhuna miyaduwa kwa tala na machon. Kama kani anyako. Kani anyako, tilu mwanango. Kama na kete pando wanga. Yomoko kia zilua, magari kwa neno kungi zilua. Eh? This was my first appointment. Kai kama na chakogo. And perhaps some of the things that were not making much meaning made meaning later on. Oh, ah, kaka wanusiye pimango? Mati mata. Miguel. Kosa kamano. So today we are thanking God coming to our old home, remembering the past, and also remembering our responsibility as Christian people, so that God may assist us by His graces to be able to make a difference for our own selves, and that difference will touch the world. You know, when I look at them, there is like none of them was born then. All are the recent past. And sometimes when you look at them, you feel threatened. You feel threatened for a future that we are not prepared for. You will remember that our roads are getting congested, but we never improved our infrastructure. Look at the young people upcoming. Nothing is happening to prepare for them. And this is what God is calling on us. Because if you are a leader that is conscientious, you will be able to do the best. So let us thank Him in this Mass of Thanksgiving, but at the same time, remember what He has called us to do. Now, when you saw Mama Kwango, when you saw Nore Soganda no Gijia Boro Kende Kanote Mango, Ahan the Ye. So don't worry about what is happening next to you. Kiki Waj Niji Tete Mo, and therefore, why not me? Yes, I don't get another child. Perhaps you are among the eight that are going to save the world. Please, make a difference. Kwa nyasaye na dumikel pogroa. Nyasaye na chakuchwet menyen. Gidi aboro kende. Perhaps if God were to ask us that same question, are we going to be among the number eight, to begin the new generation? That is a personal question. Mano penjo mar ngato ka ngato ichunyi. And here today, I thank God to be able to see you. It is my joy. I celebrate with you with joy. And may God make you the very good Christians that we saw then, who made the change, who made the leap from the things that were not making sense, but made sense later on, and you embraced them. And today, your churches are shining. May God keep you, may He bless you. May the name of the Lord be praised now and forever. Amen. In the name of the Father.
Koro wakindo remati, kendo wakawe chigoducho, wakitowe chunwa. Now, reflect upon what God that we have received.
Days of Lent, we ought to watch more intently with Christ
and direct their petitions more fervently to God.
Thank you.
Koro en sama kelo sadaka magwa. Wakwayo ni jogo maneo seiki. Makro kwenye watigo kitapu. Kito bedo taito. Ike kwa sadaka ni kumachigo kodi. Wakati wa machondeo. Wakati wa sadaka. Kuna wenye watakuwa na vikapu. Na tunakuomba kwamba weke sadaka yako katika kikapu yenye itakuwa karibu na wewe. Mwanakwaya. Thank you. kabisa. We have said that this is purpose before the mass. Don't get confused. Go much yellow and your kill bad eye. Choir.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Time. Come and walk, one go, Christmas, no good, one. Hosanna, 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 Hosanna,
lembo karesia marade.
You are indeed only your Lord and all your created rightly gives you praise. For through your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, by the power and work of the Holy Spirit, you give life to all things and make them holy. And you never cease to gather people to yourself, so that from the rising of the sun to its setting, the pure sacrifice may be offered to your name. Therefore, O Lord, we humbly implore you, by the same faith, graciously make holy this gift you have brought you for consecration, that they may become the body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, at whose command we celebrate this mystery. For on the night he was betrayed, he himself took bread, and giving you thanks, said the blessing, broke the bread, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you. And once more giving thanks, said the blessing, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me. One body, one spirit in Christ.
May you make us an eternal offering to you, so that you may obtain an heritage with your elect, especially with the most blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, the blessed Apostle, and glorious martyrs, and all the saints, on whose constant intercession in presence we rely for unfailing help.
May the sacrifice of our reconciliation, we pray, Lord, advance the peace and salvation of all the world. Be pleased to confirm in faith and charity your pilgrim church and I, with your servant Francis, our Pope, and Michael, our Bishop, the other bishops, all the clergy, and the entire people you have given for your own. Listen graciously to the prayers of this family, whom you have summoned before you. In your compassion and merciful Father, grant yourself all your children scattered through the world, to our departed brothers and sisters, and to all who are listening to you at their passing from this life, give kind admittance to your kingdom. There we hope to enjoy forever the fullness of your glory, through Christ our Lord, through whom we bestow on the world for all that is good.
Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, forever and ever.
Yeah. Thank you. ni jo padri wa
Toro, ayo kwaya, protelo noa, ewe margo, ero kamano, kwaya kakuni.
Yeah.
Liturgical dances, you may also get somewhere.
The priestess,
renew now in heavenly prayer, by which faith is nourished, hope increased, and charity is strengthened. We pray, O Lord, that we may learn to hunger for Christ, the true and living bread, and strive to live by every word which proceeds from your mouth. Come and walk by for Christus number one. Bow your heads and pray for God's blessing. After the prayer, we say Amen. May the bountiful blessing, O Lord, we pray, come down upon your people, that hope may grow in tribulation, virtue be strength in temptation, and eternal redemption be assured, through Christ our Lord. And may the blessings of Almighty God, Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit descend upon you, and with you remain always.
Amen.
Go in peace, the Mass is ended.
Aya, mana kuchuna ni mo dawate ya, wabedi bitue, pero wabedi bitue. Mondo wane ane mitosh ango mabiki moreka ini kendo kapo kaendova ne NC kucho mondo installation of team re na gombo ni mondo wa team introduction ma very fast nikitwangeni time is not on our side so we shall do it very fast kachako wanchere kijoponyo makini mondo ofwane jo Christus kama ilijoponji kamora mora mtiere Katekista, karibuni sana na asanteni sana. Haya, Josida Mwiwe, kwa mwaka maili. Jokwaya. Josieme. Haya, kabisa, kabisa. Kato nchiri parishes mwaka ma, jokgo mani umu kiparishes ma, upogore upogore mani nchiri buwa sindika ili. Jorodi, mwako nani nuka Jorodi, karibuni sana, Jorodi, kumura mwana ulemu mtire. Haya, mtire nyaka jora kwaro parish kaili, mtire jwa chego parish kaili, mtire nyaka jonyalienga, nyaka jonyarondi parish, nyarondi kukwai na kanyidoto, pia wako hapa.
Karibuni sana na mjisikie asumbi. Okay, kutoka dogo koni. Wantire gijo seminari mekewa akokongo ni mwando gichungi gifua nejo Christus. Seminarians kindly wave to the Christians. Aya, karibuni sana. Asante. Pia tuko na. Altar boys. Sorry. Altar boys kindly. Simameni alafu wave. Okay, magani tibwa mai kore, magro bedo jofadi, katawande wacha kutanyo. Aya, kacho, watawa wetu, sisters, you can wave. Aya, karibuni sana sisters, kacho, sisters kanyo, tukona mother superior, Dr. Goretti, kindly, please. Come and wave to the crowd so that they may see you.
Introduce myself, so that's my name.
Thank you very much. Hello, sister. Akapata nafasi baadaye. Kaito wantiregi Deacon, Deacon Isaac. You can thank you. Mano Deacon Matio for Wakaili. Then we have priests. And I kindly request you to come and introduce yourself. Mother of Christus, from me, being a woman.